Tonight at 11, a college student takes a stand against a class project, and it almost cost him his graduation.
Plus, too little, too late. One man's procrastination leaves him without a home.
I'm Chief Investigator Dwayne Pullman. I'm about to expose a system where dangerous sex offenders are allowed to live next to you and your family, and you don't have to be notified.
Also, action is taken against security at Hopkins Airport.
See the newest flavor and color for Pepsi tonight, right here at 11.